Pro Football Weekly is running the no huddle, and our question is, now that we're a quarter of the way into the season, who has been the most unstoppable player this year?
I think it's funny that in a passing age, when everybody's throwing the ball more than anyone has ever expected or ever seen before, that Darrelle Revis is the most unstoppable player this year. Guys can't complete passes on him. He's allowed 3 pass completions in 4 games. That, to me, is the definition of unstoppable. He's the best defensive player in the game right now.
Being the most unstoppable player is a combination of knowing that you're the most dominant player on the field and actually being able to be the most dominant player on the field. When Calvin Johnson raised his hand with 3 Dallas Cowboys around him and said, "I'm open," that was the most pertinent example I've seen of anyone being dominant so far this season.
I've thought for a long time that he was on the cusp of becoming the guy, and I think right now he is.
They have 3 defenders on him last week against Dallas, and to come down with that ball, I thought was very impressive. But if I were a coordinator, the one guy I would not want to play against is Aaron Rodgers.
As much as I wanted to go off the board, maybe go with a receiver, I can't not pick Aaron Rodgers.
He had 6 touchdowns last week. He's thrown for 12 on the year.
He's completing more than 70% of his passes.
And more importantly, I think the fact that he can fit that ball into such a tight window is kind of the definition of unstoppable. It's so tight that the DBs can't really do anything about it when it arrives, and we've seen a number of those cases.
That entire Green Bay offense has just been unstoppable. They're putting up points and yards on everybody.
No one stopped him yet. Packers are undefeated, and he showed with his legs on Sunday, running for 2 touchdowns, that if you take away the pass, he'll just scramble for a score.
So this is where I'm supposed to come up with something witty and different, but come on. It's Aaron Rodgers. Sure, Calvin Johnson has been good in scoring a lot of touchdowns, but he only has 100-yard game. Aaron Rodgers has dominated the league from last season all the way through till now. He is the most unstoppable player in the league. For the No Huddle every week, check us out at ProFootballWeekly.com.